Hi, I'm Chelsea. I'm working with the Auburn Medical Group. This is Sean here, and he has the symptoms of cough, shortness of breath, and chest congestion. So what we're doing today is we're using the nasal swab to test him for the coronavirus or COVID-19.
So we'll just stick the swab straight back through your nose to your throat.
Is this the one that goes back to my brain?
Yeah.
Well, that's when it's done incorrectly. But when you're enduring it, you may think that's what's going on.
So it's going to be uncomfortable. I apologize.
Because we're reaching the same point when we go into that. It's the same thing.
Thank you for watching.